We have a crime alert in Durham where police are investigating a deadly shooting that happened overnight. Officers say they found two men with life-threatening injuries on Davidson Avenue between Northgate Park and I-85. One man died at the hospital. The other is listed in stable condition. Police haven't told us if they have any suspects. We're working to get updates. You can stay with CBS 17 on air and online for developments.